Okay, hello everybody. Thanks for attending the talk. I'm Zhen Dong from National University of Singapore. Today I'm going to present our time travel testing of Android apps Artifact, a automated Android testing tool. This is a joint work with Professor Marcel Beamer from Monash University and Lucia Kochukaru and Professor Abik from National University of Singapore. So let me introduce the idea first. So the time travel testing idea is like this. A execution is started by a testing tool. We observe each visit state and save states that are interesting. Interesting, we mean a state has a potential to trigger new program behavior. For instance, a state that never visited before. And when the progresses go slow, for instance, the execution keep looping in certain states, we terminate the current execution and restore the most interesting state previously saved, and launch a new execution, such that the new program behavior can be kept explored during execution. So this is the idea. We implement our idea into Android Monkey tool. To achieve a high efficiency, we identify a program state on Android side and maintain the program state on desktop side. And more importantly, we put the whole framework into a Docker container such that we can launch many containers for parallel execution. Okay, let's go to the end. So our time travel framework is publicly available, can be used to enhance random testing tool and search-based testing tool and so on. So welcome to use it. Thank you.